Second day in Amsterdam, and we're about to go have breakfast. We're going on a bike trip today with Mike's Bike Tours, and we're going through the Amsterdam countryside, so it should be a really good day. Riley's been navigating all on her own and hasn't gotten us lost that much.
I definitely got us lost a couple times.
Bike tour is off to a good start. It's supposed to be 4 hours long, so we'll see. We're only going like 15 miles now, so it should be pretty easy. We're on the way, we're just going around all the dikes in the lower part of the area.
We got a port poppers. Little pancakes. We're going to Museum Plain, which is a square around awesome museums. And we're gonna find the I Amsterdam sign.
It is now 12:10. Milwaukee did something to the fan.